You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
No regrets. Glad we didn't throw in the towel. Mm-hmm. No regrets. You know, sadly, we took it all the way.
We did.
We took it all the way. Mm-hmm. I don't have to look back and think, well, I could have just tried a little harder. Mm-hmm. Or just put up with the pain. Mm-hmm. See, that's the thing. It's the pain. Mm-hmm. Or the embarrassment.
That's the best story. Or no, it isn't, Matthew. It's a horrible story.
Or the disappointment. Okay? Just take it a little longer. Mm-hmm. Okay? Just take it a little longer. Because mm-hmm. out of that, we came out right back up. I mean, mm-hmm. you know, success is right around the corner. There's
always.
Just seasons. There's mm-hmm. just sometimes it rains really hard. And it looks like it's always going to rain.
It looks like you're flooding.
We had a storm come through here last night.
We barely made it out of the boat.
Got it back. It was mm-hmm. a beautiful day. And all mm-hmm. of a sudden, the storm rolls up. And it looks like it's going to be a hurricane. I mean, mm-hmm. dark, low, black clouds. And it rained so hard. When we did get here, it mm-hmm. rained so hard, you couldn't see the water. We're right next to it. You can't even see the water mm-hmm. literally 100 feet away. You couldn't see the water. Mm-hmm. You know? And it's like, wow, we're never going to see sunlight again. You know, we're all going to die here. And then...
Sorry. Sun came out.
Right. All you mm-hmm. had to do is last a little bit longer.
Right. That's a really good point. It's lasting longer. And then making the mental decision.
Right.
I am going to last longer.
Right.
I'm not going to stop. We talked to a number of our private coaching clients where we say, you just got to burn the ships. There is no plan B, right? It's burning the ships and going all the way.
Right. Mm-hmm. There is no, I'm glad, and I was talking to the guys here, and some of the guys relate to this. And I hope you do. If this is in you and you're down, I hope to speak something. I'm glad I didn't quit. I'm not a quitter.
Mm-hmm. Because quitting, what does it say? Quitting is Quitting is a permanent solution to a temporary problem.
Yeah.
Right?
That's good.
Yeah.
Good memory, babe. All right.
Yeah. Because more than likely, the reason that you're wanting to quit or throw in the towel is because of a problem, and it's probably a temporary problem. It doesn't have to be something that, mm-hmm. that knocks you out. So quitting is a permanent solution to a temporary problem.
Right.